never stop tonight. 심장 소리 들리니? So easy to love you. So easy to love you.
Hey everyone, I'm back. So I decided I wanted to do a little bit of, I guess you guys could call it a smaller group. I'm wearing my KNK shirt because I'm going to react to their Ride MV since I haven't yet. It came out like 8 months ago. KNK was one of the people I saw in concert. When they came to Chicago, they came to a little venue. We were really close to them. And I don't know if you guys know PD or Form of Therapy, but I actually won 2 free tickets from him to go see them. So I ended up staying in my hotel and I decided to splurge and I ended up just getting a VIP ticket myself and just gave the other tickets away. So I got to do a high five with them afterwards. It was really awesome. I also found out that I stayed in the same hotel. I was so gutted. I literally cried because I realized I missed my chance to meet them in person. I like was taking advantage of the fact that I was in a hotel, I was away from home, so I waited until the very last second to check out of my hotel room. Turns out if I would have gone down there like half an hour earlier, around the time I was thinking about leaving, I would have run into them checking out of the hotel the day after the concert as well. I was really, really bummed that I missed my chance, but yeah, they were amazing in concert. In song is my bias. He sounded like he just like ate the CD. He was really good. So I'm wearing my official concert shirt from them, and I also have a shirt that I wore there that says Insong on the front. So you'll probably see that come up in other videos. But anyways, I'm super excited to react to them. I miss them. All right, so here we go. Reacting to KNK's Ride MV. I got Insung a pair of shoes for a gift because they accepted fan gifts. Jihoon looks good in red hair. Or I guess it's orange, a burnt orange color. Soham needs to stop changing his name. I keep getting confused. I still want to call him Sungjoon a lot. I know I mentioned Insung specifically earlier, but they all did really sound good live on stage. Honestly, I'm kind of waiting for Heejun's shirtless scene, but I don't think we're gonna get one. And song. I feel like I'm not talking very much through this one. Sorry. I am enjoying it though. Nice. So, okay, that was pretty good. I definitely enjoyed it. I feel, that's how you know I don't like come up with things beforehand to say, because I'm sitting here trying to think of what I can say. So I liked it. I don't think it's my favorite title track from them, though, but that's okay. What's the one? So my absolute favorite Canuck song is, What Do You Think? 무슨 생각해? What do you think? 지금 무슨 생각해? And here I go, like, singing really horribly. Sorry. Anyways. So yeah, that's, what happened, or what do you think? There we go. Guys, bear with me. Sorry. I'm not gonna keep this going much longer, because I think this has already gone a bit long. But yeah. What do you think is my favorite song by them with their B-sides? I don't know what my favorite title track by them is. Maybe Rain. I really like... what is it? I really like Lonely Night as well. Sunset is lethal, everybody. Okay, anyways, this has gone on a bit too long, so I guess I will say goodbye and end it here. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see y'all later. Bye.